Mudman here to rave about an unexpected byproduct of the three big scandals now racking the Obama regime. It has to do with gun control and how the left is beginning to see the light. You know, the likes of Piers Morgan on CNN, who's a real leftist and hates conservatives, and Joe Scarborough, who used to be a conservative, but MSNBC has him slouching to the left on his morning show. They both used to mock conservatives like me, who said, oh, wait a minute, expanded background checks with guns? They said, well, that's nothing to worry about. Come on, you're paranoid if you think it's going to lead to a national registry for guns and the government snooping and taking information on you they have no right to have. They are now taking a look at the IRS scandal. They're taking a look at the cover-ups with Benghazi. They're taking a look at the seizing of the Associated Press phone records, and they're saying, well, wait a minute. This is tyranny. This is the government out of control. This is the government snooping where it doesn't belong. And all of a sudden, the left, Morgan, Scarborough, and a bunch of others, I believe, will be coming down the pike, are saying, whoa, hang on a minute. It's all about trust in government, and now we no longer are trusting government like we used to, and we understand what those nasty conservatives on gun control were talking about. How about that? I'm excited. That's what I think. What do you think? Join me for the next edition of Bud Hedinger Live right here on FM 104.5 AM 540 WFLA. See you next time.